This processor came with the most janky electrical setup I've ever seen. When we got it, it had no power cable at all. So the first thing we did was had to figure out the voltage it took, which, surprise, surprise, it does not take the standard. Instead, it needed a beefy cable to connect to a dryer port, which runs on 240 volts. That is much more deadly. On top of this brilliant switch that it came with,